Hello friends, we saw in one of our session how to give accounting treatment of goodwill, right? Let's revise it quickly. Be as quick as you can. Now we will get a little more time, so think and answer. Let's begin. Hope you guys have enjoyed this session. Please hit the like button if you liked it and comment in the comment box given below. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Till then, keep watching, keep learning. Thank you.